Are you election ready?
For the primary election on August 30th, all new registrations and party changes must be made by August 1st. Be sure you are registered at your current address. To vote for party candidates in the primary, you must be registered in the same party. All voters can vote for nonpartisan candidates and issues. If you vote by mail, mail your ballot early and make sure we have your current signature.
You can vote early, vote by mail, or vote on election day, but be election ready.